Welcome to the newly designed Mount Sequoyah Gardens. It's your chance to see one of the most beautiful views of the city of Fayetteville.
It is one of the highest elevations in town.
Carol Jones with the Fayetteville Parks and Recreation Department spent the afternoon making sure that every last detail at Mount Sequoyah Gardens Park was complete.
We've added some parking spaces, some handicap parking spaces, and sidewalk access that's all handicap accessible out to the arbor.
This is the arbor, a stone and wood combination sitting right at the peak of the lookout. Looking northward, you can see the university, dead center, I-49, and off to the south, a mountainous view Arkansas is famous for. Picture this as a perfect place to get away for a little while and clear your mind, or to celebrate.
We've had people doing yoga at the arbor site. We've had at least one marriage proposal that we're aware of. You know, we envision people getting married up there.
Hard to imagine this was once a water treatment plant. It wasn't until 1998 the city transferred it to the Parks and Rec Department, and last year they pulled together the funding to fix it up.
We hope that people will just use it for whatever they would like.
You can see it for yourself on North Summit Avenue in Fayetteville. It opens at sunrise, closes at 11 p.m. I'm Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
And the ribbon-cutting ceremony for Mount Sequoyah Gardens Park, scheduled for tonight, is postponed because of the weather. The Parks Department will try to reschedule it.